Food waste and food insecurity are issues that plague countless urban communities across the United States. In Tallahassee, there remain neighborhoods where residents are unable to access the foods essential to a healthy diet.
Currently in our community, 23% of residents live in a food insecure area.
Most of our communities are placed in food deserts and food swamps. A food desert is where we don't have access to a grocery store for miles away, and a food swamp is when you have a community that is covered with fast food places and convenience stores as a place to shop.
Such conditions make it extremely difficult for individuals and families without access to a vehicle to find and purchase healthy foods. And at the same time, food waste is the largest single contributor to landfills across the United States.
More than 40% of the food produced in the United States is wasted.
Food waste is a universal problem at hotels, especially in this community with 60 plus hotels. I know it's a challenge for all of us. We on a daily basis have leftover food, and finding a good source for that is a challenge.
Businesses who might regularly donate food to recovery efforts, like local hotels, fail to do so because of a simple lack of knowledge. They are unable to connect with the resources available to them, and so unwittingly exacerbate the problem of food waste.
Currently, there is no solution that provides a recurring collection and delivery of foods from local businesses and restaurants to communities in need.
Getting healthy foods into neighborhoods and communities where healthy grocery stores don't exist is the priority. Our pitch is for a Hucksters mobile market, which will offer low-cost, high-quality produce directly to neighborhoods that need it most.
One of the things that we're super excited about with the Huckster mobile food market is that we're going to solve two community issues at the same time: food waste and food insecurity. We know that it's going to transform our community, and we're excited to see it happen.
We plan to target single-parent families, persons with disabilities, our senior population, public housing neighborhoods, low-income communities, and food insecure zones across Tallahassee.
I certainly think this could be a great way to create access to food, having a mobile market. Some people are isolated, and they don't have ways to get to the local grocery stores. These things are obstacles, and for this to be available would be a mighty access.
The mobile food market brings and addresses a express need of community here in Tallahassee. Communities have called for it, so the mobile food market answers that need.
If you believe our project will not only transform our community with the Huckster mobile market, but communities across the country, we need you to vote now so that we can provide good food
for all people.
Good food. All right, all right.